I'm back and this is on my phone. The steamer one is on my tablet, but I'm going to do the exterminator review because I need to do it again because on my first video where I did both of them, failed. Total fail. Nine, 100% fail. But we're going to find a match. I just rented it now for the because right now I'm doing a Terminator review to make up for the last one because someone said that I should do at least half a map. Probably hit some kills. I hope this is a kill. It's right here. This I can do this. Wait, what? Paper bridge back? I don't get it. I seriously don't get it. And it's kind of lagging and I already spent 2 minutes trying to find a match. And it was all the way at the bottom. But if you haven't seen my Stinger review, you should go check that out. I uploaded it today. Yay! Now we need to try to get some kills. Hopefully it works. This might be hard. Someone who has less better armor than me. including especially the one who's causing all of this stuff. This is just like the prototype you can do. Same skull. The only difference is it's the size. That's the only difference. And even the ammo is the same. The difference in the lasers are the same. The only good thing is if you have a prototype and you have this, you could shoot double lasers like. Okay. People are leaving. I just saved you, man. Now I need to kill you. I should throw this up there. And this up there. We just did that. Luckily, I wasn't the victim. There's not much action here. Because no one is even on the ground anymore. Except the best sniper, which is the one. He's probably bragging at me. But I'm pretty used to that. What? This guy. But the best sniper is definitely not the best sniper. Because if he was, then he would be able to see him so far away. And I'm in the lead now. And I'm still in the lead now.
Let's get some
ammo for this just in case.
Because these are basically the same.
But it makes you feel, the only good thing about the Terminator is, it makes you feel good when you kill someone with it. I guess it's a good weapon. Not that much action, but, you know. If you get headshots for both the prototype and are you seriously using random kill? I call that the unexpected kill. Because I did not even try to get in. Like, who does that? Probably the noob.
But this is the video. Like and subscribe. If comment down below what weapon you want me to review. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.